whom do we seek? Peerless! How do we find him? Together! Peerless, give us light to see forever! Will he hide from us always? Never!
It's worse than we thought. Most of the Jem'Hadar...
We'll meet you there as soon as we can.
The Jem'Hadar have come to our aid. Now, we will return.
Won't last long out in the open like this.
Odo to Kira. We're fortifying our position near the Great Link.
Understood. We're on our way.
Found him! This is...
invasion?
You made it. Good. We're going to need all the help we can get here.
Please tell me you have no idea.
Calls been sent, but they may not arrive in time.
Do
what we can and what you have.
As always, until the end.
I'm not sure I like the way you said that, Odo.
No reason. If we don't make it.
No, now is not the time for this discussion.
Look around. There may not be a better time.
And I understand it.
You do? No, I'm sorry.
Yes.
I know. I feel the same. Are you hurt?
It's just a scratch. I'm fine. We're losing ground here, Odo. Keep fighting.
We can't hold this position much longer.
That's Jem'Hadar, for we're about to die, Doctor. Are you ready?
Not without the Ketracel components needed for the cure.
Ketracel. Yes.
Wait! Stop!
His life. It seems the battle is over, but how?
I believe Dukan Rex. There was nothing I could do.
He didn't even... I suppose...
And here we are, once again. It's been quite a journey, hasn't it? Funny you should mention that. After we got back, Starfleet Command offered me a number of postings. Subtle, but you're not wrong.
It is good, now that...
Hello again,
Thank you for coming to visit.
We'll be here at... I don't like to think... Search yourself.
Oh, I'm... When we're...
That was quite... It is.
A hard...
I am... Welcome back.
Did you take a hit? That's more like it. Don't take it personally. You could be Odo. There's not much to tell.
Who do you think you're talking? Can I get you something?
Interesting. I wouldn't keep...
The conflict sometimes...
Thank you for me. Quite so. Oh, it is. Oh, I believe our fi-
There have been some significant diplomatic events since your return from the Gamma Quadrant. As a condition to joining
the Harvest Martok's use of the beacon.
I have initiated.
Things are fine. Well, indeed.
The Dominion is a... No, also...
This meeting is classified. It has come to my attention that you have been engaged in secret correspondence with the Elder First, Dukan Rex. With the passing of the Elder First, a great void has been created within your ranks. I do abhor a vacuum, and I believe it is your calling to fill that void. Continue your exemplary service. Honor the sacrifice of Dukan Rex. Let this victory enrich your life with the blessings of the Founders.
The future of the Dominion is uncertain for the first time in many years. Without the Founder and her unbreakable will at the center of it all, the Gamma Quadrant will undoubtedly go through a great deal of turmoil. I'll do what I can to maintain order and keep the peace, but it's going to be challenging, to say the least. For now, what matters to me is that you fought for the Dominion when we needed it the most. I won't forget that. And thanks to the Great Link, neither will the Founders. Thank you. I hope we meet again under much better circumstances.